Hey everybody, welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 2. Next up is Rambi Rumble. Let's just go in. I didn't actually get to get very many extra lives because I forgot you need banana coins to play Swanky's sideshow thing, so I only had three. So I wasn't confident enough to do the three coin quiz. Oh, there's a banana coin there. Crap. That was my own fault. Just not paying attention. And so I just did the one where you get two lives for doing it. But the questions were easy for that one. I do think this level is kind of difficult up until you get to the point where... Well, there's a point where you get to be Rambi. That's when the level gets a little bit easier. Since, you know, you can just jump on the bees here and stuff. Hate these parts where you're like climbing up and you gotta, oh god, here we go, avoid the zingers that are moving back and forth, because I can never seem to jump right. This one you gotta drop down. Ooh, what? I don't know, I thought I timed that right. Whoa, let's drop down a little bit here. Ah. Oh, what the hell? Oh man, that was so lucky. Hang on. Is there something down here? Okay, no. It doesn't look like anything's over there. Seems kind of weird that that's actually there, though. Ah, oh, yes, an extra life. Alright, I'm gonna try to move past those quickly. There we go. Crap. I wonder if I can reach that, because I know there's something up there. Yeah, there we go. I was like... Oh. Shoot. Whoa. There we go. Anyway, I always like the music in these levels. It's like, Oh, shoot. I don't know where that hook is anymore. I have to, like, guess. That sucks. If you notice, that part right here is kind of weird, because you gotta... go back and forth, like, on these, small parts. There we go. I want that coin. I should go in here first, though. This is a bonus level. Find the token. Alright. This is just... Well, that's pretty easy. You just have to climb up the, honey there. I want to go back for that coin. I think I'll try. Yeah, if I mess up getting that coin, then, you know. That was close. Very, very close. Oh. So it was that. This guy, like, I thought he was gonna run after me when I was there. I think I mentioned it before, but later on you come across those, Cutlasses, like, they're a lot faster. Like, these ones, they're pretty quick, but they're not as fast as some of the ones that you're gonna encounter later on. I'll never forget this part with the DK coin. There we go. The thing with that, though, is you have to do it before you go in the room. Otherwise, you actually can't go back, and you have to just go through the level over again up to that part to get the coin. I need a DK bro, though. Oh, there's a part in this level. I'm sure anybody who's played this level probably remembers it, but, it, like, scared the crap out of me the first time I ever did it. Oh, what? You can't run into those? That's booty. And I was just minding my own business. I'm like, oh, yeah, I could run into those. Oh, well, yeah, take that. There we go. I think it's down here. Oh, not yet. Oh, here it is. Oh, god. Yeah, this is the part, like... All of a sudden you're getting chased by a giant zinger, and the music changes, like, to this really kick-ass theme. It's really tense, though. I like it a lot. Oh, shoot. Those ones you have to, like, jump on or over, and I just died. Wow, it seemed like he was moving faster there, because It looked like I was kind of far ahead of him. Alright, well, try it again. I definitely have to do some extra life farming for certain parts here. One of I was thinking of doing is just going through certain levels where it's easy to gather extra lives from, or bananas or whatever, before I actually do those levels. I mean, there's that code that do the 50 lives, but I'm just like, I don't feel like doing that. Damn it, again! Ah! You know, I honestly thought I could just run into that again. I was like, oh yeah, I just totally forgot about what happened a minute ago. Alright, is it down here? No, not yet. I got another extra life, so that's good. Here it is. I think you might be- you know what, I'm not sure. Like, if you could do the A charge. Because that takes some time to charge up fully. Oh god. I do like this music, though. It's really good. Oh no. No, 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 no. Okay. Oh, crap. I missed something here. I don't want to go back down because I know that thing's over there. Oh, shoot. Hang on. Can I jump over this? Yeah. Okay, I wonder what happens to that zinger. Alright. Anyway, yeah, this is the bonus area. Okay, just running into these guys. It's probably useless to charge up the A thing because, you're on limited time. If you notice, I was starting to run out of time there. Okay, hopefully that's it. Nothing else here. Wow, that's pretty boring final goal here. Just bananas and the G. Oops. Go for the bananas. Okay, so let's see at the map screen if I got everything. Hopefully I did. Oh, good. Okay, cool. Alright, so that leads us to King Zing Sting. That's going to be the next level and the next video. It's the boss fight of Crazy Kremland. Finally there. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody.